the UGVs. Both vehicles can run on an electric battery and in a diesel-electric hybrid mode, which shows the MOB's commitment to experimenting with greener choices when it comes to future technologies. The Viking is fast given its six wheels, of which the rear and front pairs can all turn and help with maneuvers. It is agile and can reach top speeds of 50 km/h even in electric mode. The Titan continuous track limits speed but allows for improved mobility and proves better to overcome obstacles than the Viking. The Titan is powered by lead-acid batteries, whereas the Viking has lithium-ion batteries. Powell said that although the former is less advanced, is a well-established and reliable technology within the Army. HORIBA MIRA offers an integrated cutting-edge AI-based autonomous system, including GPS-denied navigation, advanced terrain perception and object recognition. It can carry up to 600 kilograms of supplies and uses a low bandwidth communication system for command and control. Titan's tracked system is based around a modular mission system software architecture and can carry payloads of up to 750 kilograms. Dstl demonstrates British Army UGV capabilities. The UK Defence Science and Technology Laboratory demonstrated a range of uncrewed ground vehicles at the Combat Service Support Training and Development Unit in Aldershot on the 12th of August. Dstl has been researching the potential use of autonomous systems for resupply operations to provide greater capability and utility for the Army with its Joint Tactical Autonomous Resupply and Replenishment Project. Project THESEUS was announced by the Secretary of State for Defense in March 2019, following the progress made by the Autonomous Last Mile Challenge led by Dstl. A year later, Dstl announced the purchase of 5 new UGVs. The two contracts, collectively worth £5 million, have been awarded to HORIBA MIRA and QinetiQ to provide a number of UGVs. Dstl Principal Technical Authority and Spokesperson Guy Powell told Army Technology, "We are exploring how much autonomy UGVs can perform. And we want them to do as much as possible. Last mile autonomous resupply could provide vital support for ground troops widely dispersed on the battlefield." Powell said the UGV platforms have